Alright, welcome back to another exciting edition of Granstream Saga LP! This is your host, Kajak, and last time you guys got to see me get my ass kicked by this here mimic, and not one to take an ass kicking lying down. I'm back, and we're gonna do this shit again. I'm probably gonna Jew him, but whatever. Or he can just Jew me. Yeah, I'm gonna spend all my mana killing this thing. Whatever. Fuck you guys. Fucking douchebag mimic. And I got nothing for it. Okay, and actually, at the behest of our dear friend Lantis, he's asked me to try to avoid using the Onumaru, that's the 250 attack power sword. Unless I just have to. Oh, really? So we're gonna go with my good friend the Dirk, cause it's not the starting weapon. And I like quick attacks. Yay! Stab, stab, stab! And immediately into another fight. Fantastic. That shield's coming off eventually, damn it. Really? I hate you, Jay. I hate you with a fiery, fiery passion. Not because this is any more difficult, just because it's gonna take forever. Really? Fuck you. Ugh. Yeah, I got some MP! MP! Alright, where the hell am I going? Okay. Empty. Oh. Weird. Oh, the mimic's back. Fuck that. Not doing that one again. I don't have the MP. God damn it. Yes, yes, I know. I know. Item. Use. Yes. Stupid. Blah, blah, blah. Hibbity, hibbity. Okay. No. Yes. There we go. Success. Yeah. Whee, I gained a level. Secret passage. That wasn't very secret. Just saying. Alright, which direction should I go? Let's go east. Why? Because the strategy guide told me to. Teehee. I hate you, Jay. Hate you with a fiery passion. Oh, bullshit. Oh, come on. Bitch. Yay. What is this? What's an angel feather do? Escape magic, of course. Nothing cool. Mr. Grinch. Yeah, that song's kind of stuck in my head. Just saying. Ugh, die! Takes so long. Really? Thank you.
Don't touch me. Okay, fuck it. We're gonna fight him. Really? This is annoying. Props for being difficult. Well, not really difficult. It's not hard. It's rather creative. Ow! Okay, that one got me. And I'm dead. Doobie-doobie-doo. Fuck. And again, not one for being beaten. Fuck you. Bitch. Fuck you. And fuck you, Jay. Damn it. I refuse to fight another sorcerer without my freaking Onimaru. Straight up. Okay. Thank you. I'm just gonna avoid them from now on. Not gonna lie. Thought it was supposed to restore your HP. I call bullshit. Instead. Hello. Okay. This one's open then. Melody. Woohoo. Okay then. Let's do it. Been guided by the orbs. Yeah, okay, whatever. Test my strength. Bitch. Hey. An upgrade. And Fuck you, Jay. No. No. I'm using the Onimaru at least until I get a new weapon. Douchebag. The dirk and the sword suck. Oh, what did I just do? Oh. Come on, you bitch. Come on. Go ahead and take the treasure. Yay, broken sword. Oh, God, I had to say. Try it out. I get to cut three times in rapid succession. What? That's kind of weird. Do I have, like, skills? Magic? Well, it's not magic. Status? Scepter? Save so that we don't have to do that again, just in case I die later on. What? He's a douche. Motherfucker just kicked me. God, I can deal with the broadsword. We're healing again, and we're probably gonna have to fight that Ripper again, but whatever. Now I'm more accustomed. Aha! Juked, nigger. Okay. And another river. Fantastic. Come on. How about you not completely whiff, you douchebag? Fresh herb. Really? The only reason I came in here was because there was another ripper? I hate you. Heal. At least there's plenty of heals. Alright, take the east path. Alright, fuck you. Straight to hell! What? What the hell is this? That was fast. I like his sword, it looks cool. Okay. Well, that guy was pretty easy. My bad. Put the bastard sword back on for you, Jay. Can't swear that I'll use it, but I'll put it back on. Alright, where am I going?
Me.
Okay. Oh, Death Guardian. Oh, this is gonna take forever. Really? Motherfuckers run right back over there and pick that shit back up. Ow. Woohoo!
chesty, chesty.
They're not so hard when you're right up on them. Not gonna lie. It's good to know. What we got here? I swear if this is another mimic. Ancient Mystery Stone! Guard Plus! Awesome, cool. Alright, well, what's this Guard Plus thing? Defensive power for 20 seconds. Alrighty. I've heard better, but okay. Well, it won't open because it's sealed. Another Death Guardian. Motherfucker just turned clean around. Yay. Okay. Bullshit! Christ. I know I got something in here. Use! Yes! Alright, so those are one at a time. Okay, I gotcha. Thank you. that's an oh fuck no. With my Onimaru. I ain't playing that bullshit. Okay. Well, I'm glad my LP is getting retardedly large. He's making me endure hardships. Motherfucker. Which one this is. Yes, I understand the question. Fuck you. But
oh, I'm trapped. Oh.
Come on, timed event. I know this is a timed event. Come on. Wonder who's gonna have to die as a sacrifice. Better not be me! I gotta read this real fast. Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna take the quick one. Apparently, if you go to the left door, like, it's health, honestly, and good looks. Good looks, obviously, isn't the right answer, and it sends you back and you have to do it again. Health and honesty will both work, but, like, if you do the health one, there's a little kid in there, and he's running laps, and if you interrupt him, you get asked the question again. But if you let him run, and he's really, really slow, you let him run, you succeed. Or you can just take the middle path and say, no. Awaiting you will be fierce. What battle? Okay. Let's go. Okay. Shit everywhere. Oh god, this kind of hurts to watch. Dude. What happened?
Fellows!
I only have a little time left. Nah, I was clicked off the screen. I was reading and clicked off the screen. My bad. My health is restored! Alright, apparently we got a little bit of a fight coming up, guys. Okay, and, Request of Jay. I'm gonna try this with the freaking, Bastard Sword. And I hate you so much. The hell is this? Shred a hand. Yeah. Yeah, nigga. Ah. Mm.
nigga's easy. Hell, the sorcerers were harder. Ow, that hits like a truck. Oh, that hits. Okay. That's not cool. Damn it. Restoring two at a time then. Nice. Oh, you fucking dead. Bitch.
Alright, you happy, Jay? I just kicked the first boss's ass.
Without using the Onimaru. And apparently, that is the only part of the game ever where you fight more than one enemy, because technically the two hands are additional enemies. Good to know, though. Level up! Put your hand on my scepter, baby.
Um,
You didn't tell me anything. Are you saying he's, like, dead or something? I mean, I can take it if he is. I'm cool. It's all right. Motherfucker. Let me just save. Wait. Wait. Priest, let me save. Priest, let me save. Yes, I would like to save with a prayer. Doody doody doo. Alright, well, that was reasonably amusing. Slash slightly annoying. Slash this game's writing is really weird and leaves lots of stuff undisclosed and fuck me. Anyways. Okay, so that's like what? Video 3? Or is that video 2? I think this is video 3 of the Granstream Saga LP. And Jay, I hate you more and more and more. I'll see you guys next time.